it's exhausting to go through change and for things to be not the way that they were. And from the very beginning, the city has stepped forward. It's gone a long way to encourage them and empower them to get through the day. People have brought by notes and cards. You can tell that with some of the time that children have at home, they've taken it upon themselves to write goodwill notes to our nurses and our physicians. There's 7 churches that have banded together in the West Valley. Several of them created Easter baskets, knowing that our staff were very busy and it was hard for them to get out to stores to shop for Easter basket goodies for their children. Summit Community Church set up an Easter service on Sunday evening, Easter Sunday, in our parking lot. So it was a drive-up and socially distant Easter service because a lot of our employees had been asking for that. Their bellies are full and they're thankful. We've had Jimmy John's, Jamba Juice, Kentucky Fried Chicken. Nothing Bundt Cakes has come and delivered those little mini Bundt Cakes for all of our staff. It's really been overwhelming to see that we're in your hearts and your minds. And so we just want to say thank you for everything that you've done to recognize the work of our colleagues and our physicians. We have always had a really community engaged culture here at Abrazo West Campus. We've never felt more loved and valued by the community than we do now.
Thank you.